Now let's go over to internal search. This is really just a homework to install, but it's a very important one because you can really get data about the user intention. What is he searching for on your page? And this is even more so important because since the Google update where that took away the ability to see search terms within Google Analytics and there are now only displaying not provided, this gives you the ability to at least see the user intent when somebody searches on your page. So let's see how to install this with Google Analytics. So within our Google Analytics account, we can go to the view settings and we have different configurations here, but we can also use enable the search settings here, the search tracking. And here we need to put in a parameter. Now, what is the parameter? Well, if you go to your website and actually do a search, you sometimes see the search parameter up here. And the parameter is actually the thing in front of the equal sign next to the actual search, so test. And we have here S, which would be the search query string. And we can transfer that into our Google Analytics. And then we can choose to strip that out of the content reports that we have, which I usually don't want to see because I have that information in the search internal search report later. Now, if you have a bigger search engine and there are other parameters out there for the category of search, for example, for a big e-commerce site, this could be filtered down by category of shoes or clothes, then you could put in this category parameter as well. Most of the times that's not the case. And to complete this, we just click save and we have this now configured. Now, an important question is, what if this doesn't show up within my search query? Well, I really have to refer you back to your developer to build that in order for the feature to work. It is an important feature that any website should have built in. But if that's not the case with your website and maybe search isn't that important, then you might want to leave it out if it's too much hassle to install it. Otherwise, I would encourage you to get your developer on it to include that search parameter in your URL.